I was lost. It was the middle of July and I'd been driving for hours trying to find my client's residence. I hadn't realized I'd gone off route. I'm terrible with street names. Just names in general. I don't know how I got there or how I managed to escape, but nothing would have prepared me for the happenings that were about to occur that night.
How did you get in here?
Sorry. The lights were on and I assumed you were still open. Is there anywhere I could get food, petrol, a map?
About a 2-hour drive north. I'm the only store still in business. No one ever comes here anymore.
Well, is there any place I could stay for the night?
No one stays here. Or wants to stay here.
I shouldn't waste any more of your time. Sorry for the intrusion. Have a nice night.
Good night, Evelyn.
Thank you.
Edgewood.
July 25th, 1952. Body found. Mystery woman found floating in Macquarie River. Partially submerged body. Who is this mystery woman? Evelyn March.
What are you doing in here? So it is you.
I'm not Evelyn. I don't know who you are.
Evelyn, how?
I'm not Evelyn.
But you're dead.
I told you not to come here, Evelyn.
Please, they came to my house. They're reopening the case.
You didn't say anything, did you?
I can't do this anymore. I'm gonna find out eventually.
We had a deal, Evelyn. All these years, we've gotten away with it and you want to blow it all now.
You pushed him. He was my brother.
I didn't know he couldn't swim.
I can't do this anymore.
Evelyn! Check and chill wind up the hill, put your pail of water. Jack fell down, broke his crown, and you came tumbling after. You went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. It fell down and broke his crown, and Evelyn came tumbling off.
My name is not Evelyn.